the trick shot of the day. It goes in hand with Montana's coordination drill. My challenge to you is so you can bounce the ball on the frame of the racket more than 10 times. Here is an example.